is having a phenomenal season. Now Siegenthaler all the way to the red line, and he will dump that one in. The 25-year-old Siegenthaler out of Switzerland. Shot, score! Off the end boards, it comes to Palat. And he was all by himself on a ricocheted puck. And the Devils have the 1-0 lead, 1:07 in.
The past 18 games, they've scored first 16 times. But you can see, just get puck looking a little bit. And he actually made that pass right off the back wall motion. I thought it was misplayed as well.
So did I.
But that was a direct pass right to Palat. Tough.
He regains control back to his D partner, Severson. Throws it to the far side, and waiting was McLeod.
Well, that kick save by Onnen, and
save by Onnen, and again, another save by Onnen, and score! Or is it in? The Devils think they've scored. It was a late, late whistle, and they kept pushing on the pad. And it's now, I believe, a 2-0 lead for the New Jersey Devils.
And they're just going straight muscle to the net. I mean, there's not a whole lot of finesse. It's just pure brute force. And it looks like Bastian, he just keeps on pushing on that leg, but there's no call to blow the puck down. This will give us a real clear look right here. Now, can you push the pad in and call that a goal? That's my only question.
I think they're pushing the puck and the pad goes with it.
Skipping his name in Boston, Moshe.
Jim Montgomery?
Jim Montgomery. You couldn't have two polar opposite coaching styles. I think he took the best from both of them and made himself one of the best coaches in college hockey right now.
He's here to the near side. Shot, score! The Avs turn it over in their own zone. And Thomas Tatar puts home his 14th of the year. And the Devils have burst it wide open in period number one. The Avs and the Devils move the puck well.
Well, you can see right here, Nathan MacKinnon tries to throw it up the slot. And the New Jersey Devils are as good as advertised. We were back there October 28th. We were all impressed just how this team moved the puck. The improvement of Jack Hughes. Now their D-Corps having an unreal season. And right now, the Avs are shell-shocked. The Devils are just playing at a level higher than the Avalanche right now.
Watch this.
Spin around, get your head down.
Quiet 9 shots on goal here as MacKinnon got collided by Bastian. Byram walks, dishes. Up top for Val, he'll look down the slot. Back to MacKinnon, one-timer, score! Oh boy, did the Avalanche need that. It was deflected in front. But they've got a tally. It's now a 3-1 game.
Well, forget about what I said, regrouping the first intermission. What a shift by Nathan MacKinnon. He single-handedly won all the puck battles on the wall. And Val Nichushkin won a wizard play. And that deflected right off the shin pads of McLeod. Watch the knee, boom, right there.
Brad Hunt has got a shot. I mean, he's got a bomb. And we knew that. I knew it right away when he came to the Colorado Avalanche and said, watch out for this guy. Giving up. Here's Dougie Hamilton sidestepping, shooting, and scoring. Oh, my goodness, Dougie Hamilton. His 18th goal of the season. Bastian may have gotten a piece of that. We'll have to wait and see.
Dougie Hamilton, boy, 18 goals on the season. All 6'6" of them. He just dukes around the app. Look at that move. Pretty limber for a guy that big, and this shot comes across post and in. You know, I look at Annan and I kind of feel bad because I don't remember.
Of course, Wood also had a head start on Bowen Byram as well. Here is Miles Wood down the boards with it. Tatar rips it right wide. Mercer tried to throw in front. Wood with a shot, he scores. With 1 second to go in the Devils' power play, Miles Wood slams it home. And New Jersey has a 5-1 lead.
Yeah, the Devils are just pouring it on now. And you can see right here, Avs are just trying to react the whole night. Wood gets it wide open in front. Annan is sitting back in his net. But that comes right off of that deflection off the heel, so he's got no choice. And right now, I just kind of feel bad for Eustace Annan, because this isn't a game, I don't think, where you might pull him and put Georgiev in, because he needs his rest. I'm with you 100%, Moj. We knew it coming in. The Avs are caught a little flat-footed here tonight. The only saving grace, there's still 32 and a half minutes left in this game. That's a lot of hockey. Avs got to just start chipping away before it gets too late.
Yeah, this Avalanche team, that's an eternity. Score! Mikko Rantanen. The Moose got loose to the side of the crease. Redirects it home on a perfect feed from Manson.
Well, right on cue, Moj. A little turnover there by the Devils. Watch Mikko Rantanen at the bottom side of the net. Just say, hit me for that little deflection.
Lekkonen with a shot off the iron. Oh, Arturi Lekkonen, a bomb. And he dings it off the near post. Boy, you could hear that in Kansas. Byron back the other way. Finds McKinnon. Got through. Shoots. Score! Nathan McKinnon finds the five hole through Vanacek. And the Avs keep chipping away. It's his second of the game, 24th of the year. In the last 2 minutes.
Well, let the offense keep on the roll. Look at McKinnon pick that puck up, and then he kicks it off his chip pad.
Give it down deep for Brett, and he throws it off the side of the cage. And now Sharon Govich with a save by Onanen. Oh, my goodness, and the Avs have a 2-on-1. It's Compher. He's got Mikko with him. JT shoots and scores! JT Compher! Timothy! Top shelf! The Avs have made it a 5-4 game, and the roof on Ball Arena has just blown off. Straight goals in the last 2 minutes. And 20 seconds for Compher. Big foul. Swings it across looking for Rantanen. Knocked down. This is Tatar. Pops it off. Graves. Nowhere to go. Throws it in the crease. Score! Oh my goodness, Ryan Graves. Just threw it through the blue paint. And it's wrapped home by Mercer.
Yeah, Val's not happy with himself. He turned it over in the offensive zone, then that's his man. He's chasing down the wall.
Sam Girard finds Taves. Across the ice, Nichushkin will step in. Picked up by Marino. There's Sharon Govich on the back check as well, and that's excellent support by the forward for his D-man. Get in the slot, score! Val Nichushkin! Able to bang it inside the near post. 1 minute and 26 seconds into the third period of play on Val's 11th of the year, his second point of the night. Yep, we got ourselves a hockey game. Let's see if TJ delivers some good news.
McKinnon does
after
not
have this challenge. The call on the ice has been confirmed. It is a good thing.
Hammered by Graves, up and out. Tatar on Bowen Byram with 1:28 left. Avs retrieved to Mikko. Rantanen hard around. And off an Avalanche player on the far side, then lifted out. Watch out. An opportunity, and here it comes for Hickier. It's an empty net goal. That should just about do it. The Devils on top, 7-5, with 1:14 left.
And right here, the puck's up and over. I don't believe we have any kind of no offside play there. That's just a clean, easy goal. And I can tell you, the New Jersey Devils, watch that celebration there.
Down to the final 6 seconds of this contest. And that will do it. The Avs' six-game winning streak has come to an end.